had as of May 23, 2013, officially canvassed in open and public proceedings the votes for the party list system of representation in connection with the May 13, 2013 automated national and local elections. Whereas, on the basis of party list canvass report number 7, the following party list groups obtain at least 2% on the votes of the votes cast for party list. Number 1, Buhay Hayaan Yumabong Buhay. 2, Advocacy for Teacher Empowerment Through Action, Cooperation and Harmony Towards Educational Reforms, a teacher. 3, Bayan Muna. 4, First Consumers Alliance for Rural Energy Incorporated, One Care. 5, Akbayan Citizen Action Party, Akbayan. 6, Ako Bicol Political Party, AKB. 7, Abuno Party List, Abuno. 8, OFW Family Club Incorporated, OFW. 9, Gabriela. 10, Cooperative NATO Network Party, Co-op NATO. 11, Agricultural Sector Alliance of the Philippines, AGAP. 12, Citizens Battle Against Corruption, CIVAC. 13, Magdalo Para sa Filipino, Magdalo. And 14, Anwaray. Whereas, there are votes for party list groups still to be canvassed by the NBOC, and in order not to prejudice the proclamation of other parties, organizations, or coalitions, which may later on be established to be entitled to a set or additional seats, only party list groups that obtain at least 2% of the votes cast for party list will each be allocated with one guaranteed seat. Now, therefore, by averting the powers bestowed in it under the Constitution and the Omnibus Election Code, Batas Pambansa Bilang 881, Republic Acts Number 93, 69, 84, 36, 79, 41, 71, 66, 66, 46, and other election laws, the Commission on Elections, sitting in bank as the National Board of Canvassers for Party List, resolved as it hereby resolves to partially proclaim the following 14 party list groups as initial winners in the party list elections of May 13, 2013, entitled to one guaranteed seat without prejudice to the allocation of additional seats or the proclamation of other parties, organizations, or coalitions which may later on be established to be entitled to one guaranteed seat and or additional seat. Number 1, Buhay Hayaan Yumabong Buhay. Number 2, Advocacy for Teacher Empowerment Through Action, Cooperation and Harmony Towards Educational Reforms, a teacher. Number 3, Bayan Muna. Number 4, First Consumer Alliance for Rural Energy Incorporated, One Care. Number 5, Akbayan Citizens Action Party, Akbayan. Number 6, Ako Bicol Political Party, AKB. 7, Abuno Party List, Abuno. 8, OFW Family Club Incorporated, OFW. 9, Gabriela. 10, Cooperative NATO Network Party, Co-op NATO. 11, Agricultural Sector Alliance of the Philippines, AGAP. Citizens Battle, number 12, Citizens Battle Against Corruption, CIVAC. Number 13, Magdalo Para sa Pilipino, Magdalo. And number 14, Anwaray. So ordered. Signed, Sixto is Brilliantist Junior Chairman, Lucinito Tagli Member, Elias Yusuf Member, Christian Robert Islem Member, Maria Gracia Gelo Padaka Member, Al Pariño Member, Louis Gia Member. So these are the 14 party lists that are partially proclaimed.
We will issue copies to the 14 party lists, which will serve as initially as their certificate of proclamation, certified through